having a good time? Yeah. Okay. So, for my first song, there's three of us here that have practiced the song together, and three of us that haven't. So we're sort of like, I'm not sure what's going to happen. Okay, so I'm going to make you suffer through a song that I wrote for my daughter. And she's leaving for college next year, and I just can't stand it that she's leaving. I don't know where she's going. That's one of the things I can't stand. But so this song is called Little Rose. It's for her, she's got red hair.
Going somewhere, don't you know?
Thank you.